Amazon.com was upgraded by Morgan Stanley to overweight from equal weight with a price target of $325, as the firm believes that the company will continue to gain market share. Those shares are higher by about 2.75%. Flower Foods was upgraded by Deutsche Bank to buy from hold with a price target of $27, as profitability should increase given consolidation within the industry. Those shares are higher by about 1/3%. For PassFail.com, I'm Kristen Bianco, taking you behind the ticker.